show you why I'm bad up. And why I take the shit like I'm pressing on your bladder. I'm a veteran when it takes all, no ABBA. I'm sending them down, all snakes, no ladders. I'm a dragon on the mic, take cover. I might spray something out of blaze. All others in the rave, I'm something like the J5 brothers. Blame it on the boogie when I take your thunder on the late night. I'ma just break like New Day. Take your dabs out like date night. You pay, me, I get down. Bang banners looking like bingo. Come on, I'm a star, ass wrinkle. Yeah. Me, I go blind like a cover glass windows. Lullaby ting when I tuck them in. Yeah. Nothing but sparks like a cover drive single. Down, simple. A trampoline, I get down, da 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 down. Yeah. What I plan to be, yeah. In my fantasy, is a bounce. Can you handle me? I get down, da 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 down.
I get down.
It's New Year's Day. Let's hope the players weren't up all night celebrating, as I'm sure you were. Settle back in your sofa and enjoy what should be a great game for a great year. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn it all into 3 points. Let's see if they can.
He's coming forward with some danger. Stefan Schürrwubel is the referee. There's a chance. Oh! I don't like to use the word panic. Takes the shot off. Still in play here. Offside, flag went up. Well, the cross has gone straight to the defender. Understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Chance for him, and he takes the shot. Good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Positioning, and the interception is made. Oh, it has to be. Oh, and he scores. And the score is 1-0. Looking good, this move. And the cross is in. Looked a bit panicky from the defender. Into the middle. He could be in here. Poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Richards. Tremendous understanding from these players. Good strong challenge, great opportunity. Oh, keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender, very good control though. He's got the ball back. Well, the defender, promising build-up until that challenge. And there's the throw-in. They wasted no time at all. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble when the ball gets to here. Out of harm's way for a goal kick. For Reginiussen. And it will go into the middle now. Good work by the defender, although in truth he wasn't really challenged by the ball that he had to deal with. Crosses in. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Cleared the ball. Now and in goes the cross. Really good defensive header. It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one. Good forward play from them. Chance for him. Could it be? That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Here could be an opportunity. They've won the ball. Opportunity here for this team. Richards. The referee going to do here? That's what they like to do, play quickly from a free kick. It's Gillespie. He's at Cuenca. The signal's gone up for 2 minutes. The attack carrying on. They could be in. In with a chance. Cross coming in now. Cross has gone straight to the defender. Ball in, and as the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it. Could be dangerous. And he shoots. Didn't get much time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
Three changes.
Going on now is number 22, Sam Tuckwell.
Good play, one-on-one.
Great chance, and it leads to this shot.
Well, kept the shot out, it's still in play. Into the face of the opposition. Rodriguez, excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, this attack, here's the opportunity, what a chance! The goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that tough shot out.
Oh, he's been on the top of his game out here this afternoon, this keeper. I don't think he's going to get beaten.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Got the ball back. You don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly. It's a chance! Oh! Just the pressure at the vital moment seems to be telling on so many players in this team. They're all getting chances and they're all missing them.
Yeah, the more they miss, the worse it gets, and the crowd are getting on the backs now.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Successful tackle. It's looking good, this move. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Until they got that challenge in. He's at Cuenca. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Could be a goal. Here's the chance. And it's the equaliser here. And it's 1-1. Richards. That looked painful. That's a pulled muscle, I think. He's lost the ball here. Well, he's been given the ball, really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Yeah, a bit of concern from the bench because they can see the player feeling his hamstring. But at the moment, he's not signalling.
He's got to score! Takes the shot off! He's been
challenge now. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
I don't think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, they'll realise the official made a good call there.
He read it and cut it out. After the save, and that's a save for the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third, makes a challenge here. Taking it well under pressure. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Well, he's passed his man here easily.
This is the chance. Could it be?
Was at an important time of the game too. A really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
He'd have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Richards. It's back, it's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. They're in a good position here.
Dangerous moment.
Oh! Well, that's tough for the player himself and his teammates. Because it could have made all the difference.
Yeah, it would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. He's at Cuenca.
Not much time left, but just one close-range chance.
Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Referee has blown his whistle. It's finished 1-1. Well, we wondered how they'd do with a lot of talk going into the opening game of the season. It's finished level.
Yeah, and I mean, maybe that's not a total surprise between these two teams. It was difficult to split them at the start, and it was during the course of the 90 minutes.